You've coached cross country before?
No.
Well, you sound perfect.
You guys would be in the cross country.
For what?
To win, to compete.
Nobody wins around here, White.
Doesn't have to be that way. I watched you run. What do you say? You want to help me get a team together? 6 miles, same pace.
Now I've seen everything.
You guys keep going. I'll time you from here.
Let's hit it again.
Mr. White?
Ya comió.
You want to eat?
Put them on.
Ain't no way I'm wearing these.
Yeah, well, then you're running naked.
If we wear them, you wear them, messy.
Each hour that my boys train with you is 1 hour they do not work with me.
If you believe in yourselves, you're going to believe in your teammates. It won't matter what anyone else thinks.
Nice shorts, dude.
Play golf?
Yeah.
This ain't golf.
Jose, hold on to Victor.
You guys are superhuman.
McFarland, baby!
There's nothing you can't do with that kind of strength. You kids have the biggest hearts I've ever seen.
Uno, dos, tres, McFarland!
They come to the family, huh?
No, senor.
Don't say to me no. How are you going to be family if you know we're eating together, huh? I want that back. Adios le pido.